Guys, I'm going to be showing you the power of the aggressive Captain Combustible in PvZ Heroes. Let's do this. This is a pretty low guy. If I lose, I'm going to be so embarrassed. Level 19 versus level 31, there's an 11? Yeah, 12 difference. Okay, that seems like a good start. I think we need to destroy him now. I hate that guy. I think he's somewhat overpowered, also just being a basic card. Like, 3 and 2. It's like just as good as the Dolphins army. Okay. Sour Grips is good in my opinion. Could it be Pied Piper? I hope it's not, like, do the 1 damage or whatever. Okay, that's good. That's actually pretty good. If he has a pirate deck, that's gonna suck. I just need to kill him quickly. Is he? No, he's not. Okay. This goes all well. I'm gonna be doing 8 damage. Okay, that's fine. Okay. It's okay. Not too bad. I'm not too sure what's gonna be. Okay. That sucks, but it's okay. Okay, now we have a guaranteed hit. See what wrong B trick they're gonna call you. That would be awesome. Oh, man. That's fine. Rock science. Is it called rock science? I don't know. Where did they move it at? This. Okay, we'll just keep that.
I don't know.
Let's see, portal technician. That's fine. I could just end it now because, you know, he's really good, very aggressive. Yeah, we'll just leave him like that. Let's see what's gonna happen. Okay. That's an interesting card. It costs 2, right? I didn't get that card when it was available. Okay, so that was the power of the aggressive Captain Combustible. Hope you guys liked the videos. Make sure you subscribe and everything. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.